Hello, I'm Mike Russell from musicradiocreative.com. In this video, let's look at the Audacity Reverb Effect. If you're creating an online radio show, podcast, radio imaging, or simply want to make your voice sound different, you must get hold of my Audacity presets. Head over to mrc.fm/presets. Go and get them now at mrc.fm/presets.
Check the mic and make sure it sound right, boys.
Reverb in Audacity is actually really good, and let's try it out on this that I've recorded here. This is Reverb. So Reverb adds a little bit of room echo, a little bit of spaciousness to your recordings, and it's really cool. Effect menu, Reverb is what we're looking for. And under Manage Factory Presets, we've got loads of cool presets, Cathedral probably being the biggest one if you need a big roomy area. Or these vocals, 1 and 2, are pretty good if you want just light vocal reverb. Let's start with vocal 1. Preview it. This is Reverb in Audacity. So subtle you can hardly hear it. If you want to ramp up the reverb, you want to turn up the reverberance. Turning it up to 100%. This is Reverb. And there it is. If we want the reverb bigger, increase the room size. This is Reverb. Lots of reverb going on there. Next, I want to look at the low tones and the high tones. Now, the high tones have been dampened down. Turn those up. This is reverb. And we get a crisper reverb. Turn down the low tones and we'll lose all the bass from the reverb. This is reverb. Getting a more crisp reverb. Wet gain, if we turn that up, we're going to get a louder reverb. Let's listen. This is reverb. Take down the dry gain and we get just the reverb. And of course, reverb itself is a stereo effect, so taking the stereo width up makes it even bigger. So you sound like you're in a really large space. And those are the basics of reverb, but do have a play with the factory presets. Like I say, vocal 2, pretty good too. Apply it, play it back.
This is reverb.
And get the desired reverb that you want for your use case. Anything from a short, sharp reverb on, say, a sung vocal or a jingle, to a big, roomy cathedral if you want to add some presence to your speech. It's all possible in Audacity. Let me know how you get on in those comments down below. Check out my Audacity Ultimate course for beginners. If you are a podcaster, YouTuber, voiceover artist, or audio editor, you need this course. Head over to mrc.fm/audacity. That is mrc.fm/audacity.
Thumbs up, subscribe for more. Musicradiocreative.com.